It's a 50 horsepower Sullivan Palatech machine. The NewTek label on there, it's just a private label that Sullivan Palatech does for us. This machine's wired for 480 volt, about 200 CFM she puts out. It's been recently serviced. We haven't serviced it since it came back on rent. It was out on rent for several months, and she still has some life left in its service. Fired up. It's got about 26,000 hours on it. The area here is the sump pressure releasing out of the sump tank here. It will not restart. If I try restarting it, it will not restart until that sump pressure is below 7. I believe it's 5 or 7 PSI. But once it gets underneath that pressure, it'll fire back up again. Thanks for watching.